What's good, family man? It is your boy Mom.
And Sade, and we're back at it again with another video.
Look, man, when somebody not hit the ground, do not stop going the road to the 100K, man. Listen, we finna go ahead and react to
Lil TJ Beat the Odds official video.
Hey, man, Lil TJ, man, just got out the hospital not too long ago, man. We all know he got shot and stuff like that. But let's see what TJ dropped, man. A lot of y'all been wanting him to remix the little 50 Cent remix, but everybody gotta do their own thing. Everybody can't, you know, revisit somebody else's past. They gotta have their own little touch on something. So hopefully it does not have 50 Cent, y'all know what I'm talking about. That song.
The movie?
The song. The 50 Cent song when he got shot, like, how many times he got shot? 9, 10.
Oh, okay.
When
I was young,
I thought 50 Cent got shot 50 times and survived, but I know I ain't the only one who thought that, but.
Is your party? Is the party diseased?
I think so.
Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons of my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility, I frown. Farther than that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me, wanna keep my gun round. God squeeze first, I can't lose the millies. I was out the story, you wishing I was off a bean. No stop, I was hungry for that money like a fiend. Too deep in that water, my life ain't had no order. My lot of blue stories, I'm feeling like Baby King. I do my own thing. Fuck it, I took 7 shots, no shame. Back to water, still won't blow you down. I ain't no stain, flow away. I don't give a fuck about no ceiling, cause we catch eyes and send them to the sky. It be like, TJ, why do you move around with all them fucking guns? I just tell them that's cause I don't wanna die. And trust me, I don't lie. Can't fuck up, I'm a star right now. If I don't quit the blow, I will be in the stars right.
Yo, bro, that fool look fake.
Yeah, that fool do look fake.
They don't. If that's something they serve at the hospital, I've never seen it. I 100% never seen it because the hospital food. No, they ain't a lot of hospital food be.
Well, it depends.
Be slapping lunch.
I was just finna say. I think it depends on how long you be in there. Cause a lot of pregnant women, they say that they be getting good food when they be up in there. Like, not the ones that be up in there for like a couple days. Like, be up in there for like 2 days and go home. Like the ones that have to have like a C-section or something, yeah. And they be in there for a while. They say they get good food. So I don't know. I don't know if it depends on how long you in there or what.
Hey, man, I'm happy to see TJ not paralyzed. Anything, yeah. Like everybody say, oh, he's paralyzed, so he's not, he can't move weight down and stuff. Like, it's good that the man is not paralyzed, man. Y'all need to stop lying on people, bro, because that is very weird to be lying on somebody's body and stuff like that.
Definitely.
For them not to be paralyzed. He looked just fine, except if he got a neck brace on and stuff like that.
Now, grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility, I frown. Farther than that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me, wanna keep my gun round. God squeeze first, I can't lose the millies, I found. Shitting on these niggas be my hobby. I know they mad, wishing they had finished me entirely. Shots out with me, look, bro, say, tryna catch a body. Seen bullets hit a eye before he died, his face said, why me? How the fuck I'm living, all these niggas wanna fry me. One day they'll stop overlooking my gift, that's what lie he. Millies in my bank account, but still ain't nothing jolly. These niggas back and forth, tryna pop up like a ollie. You heard they kill who? Drugs talking, sound like Molly. Can someone tell the vlogs, get off of my D? Never had no doubt if I'm gonna make it on no probably. Cause I ain't dummy raw, you E-O Lottie. For the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility, I frown. Farther than that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me, wanna keep my gun round. God squeeze first, I can't lose the millies, I found.
That, you know, like your mom said, he's not in, of course, you know, he got shot, but he's not in any worse condition than what he's in. Like, he's not paralyzed or he don't have to, you know.
Shit bag.
Yeah, you know, stuff like that. Thankfully, he's okay. I do agree with Kimal, though. A lot of y'all need to stop reporting fake news because y'all do not be knowing what be going on with these rappers, and y'all be getting on Twitter and TikTok running y'all mouth talking about this person died or this person paralyzed. Let their families come out and say it, or let them come out and say it. If they really want us to know, I feel like there's something that they'll tell us. Or yeah, they'll.
And a lot of people claim people death before it even happened.
Like, yeah, bro, like y'all really need shot, to stop go, doing that.
They died. Like, bro, somebody get shot don't mean they died, bro. Yeah. Come on, bro.
The or, tongue is a powerful thing.
Or somebody gets shot by them. Or, oh, they died. They got shot, too. Yeah. The whole time that person didn't get shot.
Yeah.
Hey, man, y'all didn't know y'all fake before y'all just start spitting them out. I know a lot of y'all, bro, don't know no better. A lot of y'all about 500 pounds sitting in the house eating a bag of chips, watching YouTube videos all day. But listen, man, y'all didn't stop that. Go get some exercise and actually go touch some grass. But other than that, man, y'all already know what to do, man. Please.
Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, subscribe to all three channels.
Follow me and Shotty both on Instagram, follow my mom on TikTok. Other than that, man, we out of here. Uh-oh.